Hello everyone, before this video starts, I just want to clarify that the Minecraft realm might be moving over to an actual server soon. If it ends up moving to an actual server, look in the link in the description of this video or the comment section of either this video or my last video for the new server address. So yeah, that would be a lot better. With a actual server, we can have more than 10 people online. So yeah, we can have like up to 20 or 25 people online, maybe even more, I'm not sure. And enjoy the video. Server review. You hear me? Ah, I almost fell. Guys, today I'm doing a review of my own server because it's very nice now. Because it has anti-cheat and other things, which is like super good right now. Before I didn't have anti-cheat and you know how that ended. But anyways, now we have some nice houses in the town square area. Right over here, you cannot break any blocks. I can, because I have owner permissions. But anyways, let's do a tour. So this was a nice house before. I don't know what happened to it, but yeah. Here's another house over here. It seems like it's got a lot of birch in this build. Go over here. This is a place. Okay, if we go over here, you can see there's a house right here. Secluded shack. Quite nice. It's got two stories. Anyways, if we go over here, you can see the build that I made. It's not done. I'm gonna make it look a little bit more ruined. Not ruined, but like make it look like ruins. Anyways, as you can see on that hill, there's also another house. And there's this thing, which is a neat little boat obstacle course. If we walk down here, we can go up here. I've actually been in this house. There was an illegal portal right here, but I removed it. If you obtain any illegal blocks or anything like illegal weapons, we will confiscate them and you will most likely be banned. So do not hack in any way. Anyways, here's another little house right here. Looks like it's got quite a big hole taken out of its roof. And here's my favorite house on the server. This house is very, very nice. It's very pretty. I don't know what happened here, but this is such a beautiful house. I love the roof. And it uses a lot of materials that are quite common. And I like how they made it in the snowy area. If we head over here, there's another house made out of half dirt and half cobblestone and a little bit of birch. A lot of birch. Okay, this is an interesting little house. It's quite tiny. There's nothing in it, I don't think. No, there's nothing in it. Here's another really great place. They've got this little commune area where you can sit down at the campfire with your buddies. They also have the mines, which is really cool. Anyways, as we enter this house area, you can see their mailbox. How about that I give them a creeper head, just cause. As we enter the house, we can see his name. I've already been here, so like, yeah. I added this sign. I love how they made these barrels on the wall. And also, these barrels can act as secret storage, am I right? I mean, you can pick a random barrel that you put all your resources in. Really nice interior. Okay, this is this guy's base. I've actually been here as well. They don't have a whole lot yet, but I think they're gonna start building a lot around here. Based on how they're doing so far, they're doing really well. This is a nice little area right here, and this is where they sleep and have other things. I don't know what that is. But yeah, next base. Here's another interesting base. I really like this one. I like how they use the barrels as well. They're currently working on it right now, and yeah, overall, this base looks really nice. You've even got an underground farm. I think we're underground. I'm not entirely certain. I think we are, yeah. Yeah, we're at 23. This is their nether area, which is really nice. It's got a very nice enclosure. Oh my. I think they're under a lava level, which is really cool. This is behind their nether portal. It's their little storage area. Really, really nice. Next base. Ooh, I did not see this. Oh yeah, I did. It just didn't have a roof before. I like this house. This house is really nice. Really nice. Yeah, looks sort of like my house in my sort of solo survival world. It's not solo. My other Minecraft realm. Oh yeah, there's also an area over here, but doesn't look like they're finished. There's also something like a sky base. I'm not really sure what this is. 30 blocks high home. Looks like Oliver's house is right there. Here's another area. Pay one any ore, redstone, iron, no lapis, though coal to enter. That makes sense. Oliver's place again. I see Oliver likes cobblestone a lot, right? Do not enter. I'm gonna enter, because, I mean, come on. I'm the owner of this server. I can enter. Dangerous, be careful. Yeah, no kidding. Looks like there's also an area over here, but it doesn't look like it's finished. Not bad, though. They've got some nice trees, like a little tree farm over here. That's really nice. I gotta say, I love this snowfield. Somebody's gotta build right here. Or like in that mountain. That'd be so cool. If you want your base to be featured in my video, just build. Build wherever. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you noticed that in the top right corner, I blocked out the coordinates, that's because I don't want any coordinates to be leaked of any bases, because the last thing I want is for a base to get robbed by somebody. But these bases are looking very nice. And if you want to join my server, the join code will be in the description. But yeah, we also have a XP and lapis area, so you can enchant all your armor and stuff for free. So that's a big benefit. Also, I turn keep inventory off because Ishak, aka Only GameStar, wanted me to. He was like, what's the point of survival if you have keep inventory off? And I thought about it long and hard, and I was like, you know what? You're right. So now keep inventories off. So don't expect to keep your inventory whenever you die. Anyway, thank you for watching and goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
Goodbye.